The All Progressives Congress, APC, in Edo State, has said President Muhammadu Buhari saved the party from impending doom. Chairman of the state chapter, Anslem Ojezua, said this yesterday, in noting that the proposed tenure elongation for the John Odigie-Oyegun-led National Working Committee would have brought about constitutional crisis. He said the party would not have survived the crisis if Buhari had allowed the one-year extension. It was a statement that was timely and justified. Because despite what anybody has to say, one of the changes that APC professed is the promotion of internal democracy, he told reporters. So, by that statement alone, the president has enhanced the profile of our party and saved us the disgrace that was imminent in implementation of that unconstitutional proposal, he said. He continued, "It is very good for the party. Let me even give you another aspect of it. In the past 2 years, we have had a number of people from other parties joining us. Now, these people are joining with the hope that they will be fully integrated in the party. One of the ways that this integration takes place is in participation in these congresses. And in some cases, some of them are free to aspire and hold offices. By implementing the 10-year elongation proposal, you would have shut those ones out at least for another 1 year and perhaps another 4 years. The most important thing, which is fundamental, is that our constitution as a party does not permit it. But the president has even taken it beyond that to the constitution of the country, which is the most important law of our land, and that law expressly forbids anybody holding an office in a political party for more than 4 years without an election.